Thanks so much, Lauren. Well, I have a great event to tell you guys about, and it gives you the opportunity to meet a local artist and also celebrate a great organization. This is Richland Library Friends, and they are celebrating their 40th anniversary. So I'm here with Development Coordinator Starshima Harris. Good morning. Thank you so much for being here. So 40 years that you guys have been around. Tell me what Richland Library Friends is all about.
The Richland Library Friends is a 501c3 organization. We were started in 1975 by the Junior League of Columbia.
Okay.
It was their bicentennial gift to Columbia. So the Friends advocate on behalf of the library, create awareness of the library, and help support all the programs that we do for the community.
And I think that's important for people to remember that, you know, a library isn't just a place where you can, you know, go and learn and explore and connect with books. There's so much more these days.
Yes. The library does tons of things. We have outreach going on. We go out to the seniors. We go to schools. We have a mobile bus. And the Richland Library Friends help support all of that.
Now, you guys always bring in local authors, but you thought, you know, for the 40th anniversary, we're going to shake it up and bring in the artists. So you guys are actually showcasing the work of Jonathan Green. He's local, isn't he?
He is. He lives down in the Lowcountry and has his studios down there, but he's been everywhere. He's internationally known, but it's good that he's still tangible to the local community.
I think we actually have some a photograph of Jonathan, and then we have a look at some of his artwork as well to show you guys. But you know, I love his bright colors, and I love how he touches on the history of South Carolina. Was that important for you guys when you chose to bring him in?
It was. We try to stay with local artists and highlight the gifts that we have here in South Carolina.
Okay. So what can people expect with this celebration? First of all, when is it? Where is it? What does everyone need to know?
It's next Thursday, August 20th.
Okay.
It's from 6:30 to 8:30 at Adventure. As we said, Jonathan Green will be there. He's going to do a lecture. We have MC Megan Norman going to do a question and answer session with him.
Okay.
And then we have the Columbia City Ballet. They did a program last year, the Off the Wall, the Art of Jonathan Green. So they're going to come and do a few dances from that.
Oh, very exciting.
So it's going to be lots of fun, lots of color, lots of energy. So we're really excited.
Now, I remember talking to one of the ballerinas before they did that performance, and she was just so excited about the history and the color and the vibrancy,
right,
and bringing that to life and dance. And I remember seeing some of that. So if you guys get a chance next Thursday, it's incredible. I mean, not only is the artistry beautiful, but the bringing in the dance with it kind of brings together all realms of creativity.
And it's free.
And it's free.
And it's free. But we do ask that everyone register. If they go to richlandlibrary.com, they can click on the picture of Jonathan Green, and there's an Eventbrite link that we ask everyone to register. So we know about how many people we're having so we can be ready for them.
Right. So now what else can people expect from Richland Library Friends in the future?
Well, this year we want to focus on more author events. We help with the Summer Learning Challenge, which is the event that Richland Library does during the summer to help students stay on track. We have a few wrap-up sessions coming up as the end of the summer hits us. This Saturday, the Friends will be out at the Southeast location on Garners Ferry Road for the wrap-up session there.
Always busy.
Yes, yes.
What do you want people to take away from kind of their feeling about what a library means to a community?
We just want to know that we are here to support our community. We want to bring the arts. We want to bring education, help if needed. We have, like, our job center helps people find jobs. So all the needs of the community, Richland Library is trying to meet.
Okay, and for 40 years celebrating 40 the
years.
Ability to do that. So again, all of that is this Thursday. There's a lot more information. What was that site again for us?
RichlandLibrary.com.
RichlandLibrary.com. So just head there and you can find out everything you need. Also, might want to take a sneak peek at some of Jonathan Green's work. You will definitely enjoy it. Stay with us, you guys. We'll be back with your morning sports update coming up after the break.